Watching these guys play. You see the angles these guys are hitting the ball at, right? You guys picking the ball off the wall from way back here. Do the same thing with their hands and their left hand. Why is that one a stroke?
Huh?
I thought that should have been a stroke because you could walk there and hit it, but the guy was right there.
He was being nice.
If you can't, yeah, I mean, like.
He's playing Keith, so that's why he's being nice.
Yeah. He just went over there.
Seriously. The shot. How are you laughing, boss? Oh. Didn't know they were saving that one. Who was that? Him? This? You should have got that stroke.
Huh?
Yeah, they are. Looks like. I just realized when it went to the floor. That's the thing, you know, when you play with Sean sometimes, he just want to keep going with his card, even going and going and going. So,
no problem.
Yeah, I usually do. I usually have this one for a while. That's why I usually use different cards for the racket, so I know which one to use. He liked that thing, we're playing, that's for training, remember? And,
I know, I was going to say, unauthorized use of the cups.
No? Oh. Keith liked it too, because you're like, when you hit it, it's like helps you with your game too. You want to try to hit it so that you're thinking hitting the ball properly, you know?
See, that one I think would have been a left. He went around it, right? Because the idea is that you should have a straight line to the ball, right?
Oh, okay.
And if the guy doesn't clear that line, oh, hit the cup.
Nice.
So if he doesn't clear the path, then he's in the way, right? But the thing is that sometimes it's a fine line between strokes and...
I noticed that.
And lets. So then sometimes you don't want to call a let, because if you hit the ball, you may go for a winner instead, right?
So some people call let because they're lazy.
Yeah.
Yes, sometimes.
Yeah.
I found that when I was playing, because I'm so fast. What the fuck are you with you, man? I can't play squash. I'm only fast.
Yeah.
You're taking the one thing I have away from you.
She got away from you.
I have to remember that there is a mental aspect of it, too. You know, sometimes you call it and people get pissed off.
See,
about
exactly.
It.
There's some people that
less.
I play. Like Floyd, for example. He doesn't get the fuck out of the way. He pisses me off. Ooh. And with Floyd.
Oh, okay.
When he doesn't, I try to get around it, and then
because
I don't call it, right?
Yeah.
I should just like bump right into him and say, no, that's a let, you know, that's a let. And just fucking call everything.
Yeah, he doesn't move a lot either.
Yeah, he's lazy. I wonder if someone else was doing that too.
But see, like, your level, like,
Richard,
your guy's level's not as bad. When
Richard
you get to, like,
Eagle
my level, holy shit, man. Motherfucker's cheating as much as...